Alright, time is 5:46. We're at kind of official sunrise time here. And no Opelu. I think I might have seen one school, but it didn't bite. Lucky thing I brought some Ono Belly. And a 2-pound lead. So we're gonna head out deep. Try for some bottom fish.
Fishing. Legendary. But he's attempting it even.
Alright, here we go. 2 pounds. Ono chunks, circle hooks, and a light. Oh. Let's go! Oh! First fish!
Let's go! How heavy is it?
It's not that bad.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's go. Maybe switch sides or
not? Ah, this is alright. Alright, first deep drop fish. This is in 406. This is gonna take a long time. So I'm gonna turn my camera off already pretty much.
Alright.
I'll see you guys in like 10 minutes when I get this thing to the surface. Come on, be something good. Please. Oh, it's right there. Oh, what is that? It's a Kahala. I f***ing knew it. Who called that, bro? Who called that shit? Who called Kahala? I did. Thank you very much. Hey, it's the first fish, though. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, I guess we should probably go deeper.
Yeah.
Especially how quick that went down.
Yeah, like, I thought it would take longer, but that was like four fish.
That was not bad.
I feel like it takes longer to drop on Opelu's
pole. Yeah, right?
Yeah.
Ah, little baby Kahala. Let that shit go. Alright, made a little bit of a move. A little deeper, 560. Right on the drop off. It's like 700 feet, just a couple hundred yards that way. Let's see if this is the spot. Bro, Lou and I are doubled up. He's on something really big. Mine doesn't feel that big. Also on over here. Mark that spot. Oh boy, so I got about 600 something feet of line out, so I'll be back with you guys when it's closer. Later, finally, I don't know how long it's been, but I've just been steadily cranking. Figure don't even waste energy boosting, just reel, because it's a long way to go. I think it's another Kahala, because it's fighting the same way. It's got a consistent fight all the way up to the top. I think the bottom fish bloat once you get them up the bottom. Well, Kahala don't. That's why they can keep fighting. But we'll see. It's coming. I think it's silver. Yeah, a big bubble. Oh, bro, mine's just all poo-poo.
Say that again?
Freaking grouper.
No way.
Bro. Oh, shit. Yeah, Garrett, Hawaiian grouper, dude. Oh, wow. That's all it takes. Just gotta talk shit. And it'll turn into a better fish. Wow, look at this thing.
What is it, Louie? I cannot hear shit, I can only hear you.
It's a hapu-upu.
No.
Wow. this fish out, guys.
Back. A Hawaiian grouper.
Never thought I'd catch one of these in my life, but there we go. They're around. That is so cool. Very cool. First time. Cross that one off the bucket list, guys. Oh. Yep, on again, as soon as it touched the bottom. Oh, now this one's pulling on the drag. That's got me a little worried. As soon as I touched the bottom, hooked up again.
Yeah, I got the king kahala, pretty huge.
Oh no. Bro, did you bring extra lead? Ah, damn it, I just got freaking rocked on the bottom. Something got me.
Damn, that sucks.
Alright, well, that's what I got back of my rig. So, I think next time I'm gonna use 100 pound test. I'm really gonna beef this gear up. Cause there's some big fish down there. Big angry fish. What a bummer that I lost my rig, but at least I got this guy before. Neat. Very cool. Letting this really ridiculously small jig down. We're in like 570. It's a 120 gram jig. So it is way too light, but it's all I've got left. I mean, I might have a 170 in the box. I'll switch to that if this doesn't work. Hooked up on the jig. 45. Oh wow, this could be a lot of different things. Probably a kahala. He ate it just when I was laying the jig back down. Yeah, about 10 cranks off the bottom, or 20 cranks off the bottom. I free spooled it to let it go back down. This guy grabbed on. This is gonna take a while. Okay, come on. I don't think it's a kahala. Oh, damn it, came. Oh, my fish came up on the jig too. Oh shit, it broke my freaking assist cord. Bro, my jig is bent. Do you see that?
Wow, what you doing, shark?
No, wait, oh, maybe I got sharked? I don't know. Well, I've literally never had a fish do that to a jig. So I don't even know what did this kind of damage, but that's crazy. Re-rigged, 170 gram jig. This will get down there faster. I got stronger assist cord on this one. The last one was kind of weak. So bombs away on the bottom. On the jig. on the jig. First drop.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Oh, it's heavy again.
Looks like a good size, whatever it is.
Heavy fish. Gotta get off the bottom. Get it off the bottom as quick as possible. Should be right there. There he is. What we got? It looks like a Kahala to me. Oh yeah. Of course. Yeah, it's a Kahala.
Dang. Pretty good. Looks like it was pretty big.
Yeah, it's probably like a 15, 20 pounder. See if I can get you. Yeah. All right. Well, you know what? Something to fight. Good straps. Looks like another, possibly an Almaco jack. There.
I probably have one too, but there it is. I'm about 100 feet away.
I wasn't going anywhere. He looks still pretty healthy. He's not bloated. So, away you go. So what I'm doing here is I'm pointing right into the wind, pedaling slowly, trying to stay as vertical as I can over my jig. Because if I was to just let the wind scope me out, the jig would no longer be vertical. Oh, there we go. On. Oh, off. Oh, on again. It's heavy. This one is heavy.
Damn, your pole is bending.
Up on the jig again. Same spot, 585. Whoa. Just let him get tired. Oh! Busted me off.
Dang, does it feel like your jig's still there?
Nah, it's gone. Yeah, I lost my bottom rig and the other jig wasn't working.
Yeah, you can snag bottom or I'm on a fish.
So I'm gonna use this 180 gram jig power with some bait on it. See how it goes. Hooked up. Ugh. It's heavy. Switching to that 180 gram was the ticket. Actually got to the bottom. Up to my leader. Looks like another kahala or a shark. Oh boy, is that a shark? Oh wow, it's a shark. Oh boy. Okay, I owe you for that jig.